Gentlemen, this next fight of the evening is in the WFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner with an MMA record of 2 wins and no losses. Fighting out of Fresno, California, Adrian Flores! His opponent stands across the cage in the red corner with 3 wins and 5 losses. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Mabin! Referee in charge of the action inside the cage is Jimmy Garina.
Gentlemen, we've gone over the rules in the dressing room. Do I have any questions from the blue corner? Any questions from the red corner? Touch gloves, let's bring it.
Try to make us rhyme. They really hard, but we just walk because we have no time.
WFC would like to give a big shout out, special thanks to Sublime Lighting Company for providing all of tonight's audio and amazing lighting. Don't forget, if you're walking around on Fremont Street, be sure to head into our sister property, the D Las Vegas, and grab a drink at Nevada's longest bar while you catch up on March Madness on their big screen TVs. The world's longest bar, Nevada's longest bar. At the D Las Vegas. WFC right here at the Golden Gate.
Thank you.
Mabin and Adrian Flores. After a three-round war, we have your winner by split decision, Adrian Ford!